We begin tonight with the urgent investigation into that deadly train derailment in Montana. The NTSB is now joining the investigation, trying to determine exactly what happened. These images taken by a passenger in the immediate aftermath of the crash. The 10-car, two-locomotive Empire Builder was on its way from Chicago to Seattle with more than 150 people on board when most of the train cars suddenly left the tracks, some of the massive cars toppling onto their sides. At least three people were killed. Several others rushed to area hospitals. Local residents in the sparsely populated towns nearby rushing in to help providing food and shelter to many of the stranded passengers. ABC's Zareen Shah leads us off tonight.
Oh my God, it's on its side.
Tonight, investigators working to piece together the cause of this horrifying crash. This Amtrak train flying off the tracks, killing three people and seriously injuring several others. Tonight, passengers describing the terrifying moments.
I went on down onto the floor and braced myself with my legs under the seat in front of me and covered my head with my arms.
Daniel Hutchinson and his son, both military veterans, jumping into action to help those in need.
There was some luggage down on the ground on the bottom level. I picked that up and shoved it up out of the way and then started helping people get out of the train.
Another passenger says she was sleeping when the train began shaking violently.
It was definitely like an incredible shock. And yeah, the scene there was just chaotic.
The train heading from Chicago to Seattle with more than 150 people on board when it took a deadly turn. Eight of the 10 cars derailing, several toppling to their sides in this remote area near the town of Joplin, Montana. Dozens of survivors taken to a nearby school and hotels for shelter. Tonight, several people remain in stable condition at the hospital. Montana Governor Greg Gianforte visiting the scene just a short time ago.
This town, community, in fact, the entire High Line stepped up to respond. Neighbors were helping neighbors.
Amtrak executives in a statement saying they are deeply saddened and they are working to help passengers, crew members, and their families.
Just devastating. Zareen Shah joins us now. Zareen, what are we hearing from investigators tonight?
Lindsay, just moments ago, officials saying all passengers have been accounted for and have left the area. And tonight, Amtrak saying that they are cooperating with investigators. Lindsay?
Zareen, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.